Why does there have to be a fight in every fucking area, man? Every fucking area. Seriously, can I get a break from this crap? Jeez, oh man, why can't I run away? Seriously.
Thank you.
Can't run away from one guy now, huh? One guy. About time. There's another one somewhere. I don't know, and I don't care. I do care, but I don't care. I'll find it later on, maybe. But for now, we have the ability to make the liquid metal sword, I believe. Which is just more overkill at this point. Thank you. as utterly annoying as it is, I'm gonna go see the egg nest for myself. I really don't feel like it. But I didn't come all this damn way just to stop. As soon as this dress gets done, I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But once this dress gets done, I don't know, I'll probably wait. Just finish the dress. I think it's only got one more to go. And the sword should already be ready to go. Screw you. Darn thing. Okay, then. Let's see. I want to go to... Where the hell do I want to go? I don't even know, man. Let's go back to back right now. Okay, let's see. Oh, Lord have mercy. So, we now have the shimmering dress. And the angel's robe. So now we can combine the shimmering dress, a gold rosary, and the angel's robe to finally give us the princess's robe. Which has 94 defense and protects against all magic damage except for zap by 30. Can be sold for 36,000. Oh my goodness. And we need to get the shield on him. Is that what it's for? No, I don't think so. Shit. Yeah, that sucks. Can be found. Oh, wait, no, I was about to say, huh? And will deal 40 to 80 zap damage to all enemies when used as an item. Can be upgraded into the Dragovian K King Sword by mixing it with the Liquid Metal Sword, which increases its attack to 137 and allows it to deal 120 to 200 zap damage to one group of enemies. Okay. So we have to choose, pretty much. We can go with the liquid slime. Go with the liquid. Man, where the hell is it? Like, come on. It's fucking annoying me. Get it though. Whoever pre-ordered. So it's not on the PS2. Came available for download. Download for international players on February 24th. This is 3DS shit. I don't give a crap about 3DS shit. Alright, whatever. Okay, so we're gonna do the Liquid Metal Sword for 118. Which requires the rusty old sword, a slime crown, and a calcum. And we have all of that. Somewhere. There we go, rusty old sword, the slime crown, and obviously we just got the calcum. When this is done, we can go. So right now we're just pretty much fucking around, killing time. I think I'll play the casino. I hope that that kills time. Start to this game. Actually, we had a great start, but we skipped farming in a farm mandatory game, and not only that, we leveled up the wrong shit in a farm mandatory game that requires specialized farming. So yeah, we really fucked this up. Well, we're back on track now. More than back on track. We got everything we need. We got ridiculous monster team. Two of them. So, it's all good. Finish strong for sure. So, still killing enemies under level. And I hope I get something. Time. It was a lot of nothing at the end there. Would have been great. great if I hit the bar on the first time. Come on, game. Give me the bar. Give me the king slime, whatever. I can do it. Come on, give it to me. Damn, man. Why you gotta be like that, game? Why do you have to be like that, game? Come on. Jeez. Be nice to the game. Look at me, I'm poor. See, I'm really poor. You should be nice to me. I swear, it makes the most annoying noise when you win. Seriously, that's really annoying. Thank you. the hell does it keep kicking me off?